Elsewhere tonight, a North Sioux City dog trainer has been sentenced in connection with the death of a dog. 49-year-old Chris Railsback, who owns Midwest Dog Training, handed a 360-day probation by an Elk Point, South Dakota judge. A 60-day jail sentence was suspended pending payment of a fine and restitution. Earlier this month, Railsback was found guilty of animal neglect. Court records show that a dog in his care died last summer after being left in a van overnight.